Belarus President Alexander Lukashenko is expected to hold talks with Vietnam President Tran Dai Quang, who is set to pay an official visit to Belarus. The two heads of state will hold a one-on-one meeting at the Palace of Independence and also talks with the participation of the delegations. The parties will discuss a wide range of issues related to bilateral interaction, with a focus on the trade and economic cooperation. On the same day, Alexander Lukashenko and Tran Dai Quang will attend the opening of the Belarusian-Vietnamese Business Forum. The program of the official visit of the President of Vietnam will also include the talks with the leadership of the Belarusian government and the National Assembly, a meeting with representatives of the Vietnamese diaspora and students, visits to Belarusian companies and cultural facilities. A joint session of the House of Representatives and the Council of the Republic of the National Assembly of Belarus is taking place in Minsk. A report on the Belarusian economic development in the modern conditions will be presented by First Vice Premier Vasily Matushevsky. Today, the 6th Convocation House of Representatives will complete its second session. The MPs will pass the first reading of the draft law on amendments to the criminal procedure law, the law on the protection of consumers' rights, and also additions and amendments to some laws concerning the state registration of real estate assets. Vitebsk marks the 73rd anniversary of liberation from the Nazi invaders. During the Great Patriotic War, the city was almost completely destroyed. It was rebuilt literally from scratch. On the eve of the memorable date, the reconstruction of the Vitebsk-Orsha liberation operation was carried out in the regional center. In Vitebsk, there will be held solemn events. The memory of Soviet soldiers, partisans, and underground workers will be honored at the Victory Square of the city.